Or 200 milliliters of base. Bowl, press start, reset mixer. Cream is ready to serve.